Hyundai will expand its SUV range in India with a new entry-level model next year, the Hyundai Carlino, code, Hyundai Xit. Rendering artist Shuabar Kalania has presented his depiction of the Hyundai Carlino using the brand's latest design DNA for SUVs. The Hyundai Carlino in the latest speculative rendering features Hyundai's composite light, a design consisting of slim LED DRLs positioned on top of the LED headlights. In other words, composite light is the South Korean's branding for twin headlamp design. Introduced in the Hyundai Kona last year, this signature design element is observed on the Hyundai Nexo and the all-new Hyundai Santa Fe. Spy shots have shown that the USA-bound global spec Hyundai Accord will also have the composite light, and we expect the Hyundai Carlino to feature this illumination setup. Needless to report, the signature cascading grille is a confirmed feature. The Hyundai Carlino will slot below the Hyundai Creta as a more affordable, sub-4-meter SUV. Reports say that Hyundai will offer it with three engine options: 1.0-liter TGDI turbocharged petrol, 1.2-liter Kappa naturally aspirated gasoline and 1.4-liter U2KRD turbocharged diesel. The 1.2-liter petrol and 1.4-liter diesel engines are already offered on the Hyundai i20 among other vehicles, while the new 1.0-liter petrol engine is new for our market. The 1.0-liter TGDI petrol engine is said to deliver 120 PS and 117 Nm of torque. Another expected highlight is the 5-speed Smart Auto automated manual transmission from the Hyundai AH2. The Hyundai Carlino will compete directly with the Maruti Vitara Brezza, Ford EcoSport and Mahindra S201 in India. Its launch will take place in April 2019. Prices could start between ₹67 lakh, ex-showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.